The actual retail price is $4.99. Leroy! Oh, Leroy thought that through pretty well, didn't he? Howdy, Leroy.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Entertainment over there. 20 years you've been around.
Thank you.
Good family entertainment. I'm glad to be here. Man, this is a thrill. I'm getting a kick out of this.
Well, Leroy, I'm happy to hear all this.
I thought you were as old as I am, but you're not.
No,
you're a young man.
Oh, I'm much younger.
To have been around for 20 years
on
television.
Yeah, well, Leroy, I was just a kid when I started.
Must have been.
Where are you from?
Porterville, California, up in the San Joaquin Valley.
What do you do up there?
I'm a carpenter. Build houses.
Yeah. Now, Leroy, we're going to play this bonus game that you may have seen on The Price is Right. There are four prizes hidden here, and I'll give you a chance to win every one of them, and I hope you do. But if you win only one, I hope it's beside the blue window in which it eventually says bonus, because then you'll win the bonus prize.
Right.
And that wouldn't be at all bad, because that is the bonus prize.
A new dining room group. Elegant, solid oak memories dining furniture by Keller. Exclusive ArmorGuard high-pressure laminate tops. Protect against spills. It's more than just dining furniture, it's Keller. And for a lovelier table, there's dinnerware. Beautiful Severn dinnerware by Wilton Armitage. With the elegance of sterling, the practicality of stainless, the warmth of fine pewter to use in the oven or on the burner, Wilton Armitage. It's a prize package worth $2,989.
All right, now, Leroy, the first prize hidden away up here on this board is a knife set. Take a look at it right there, and John, will you tell him about it?
Will do, Bob. It's Echo Flint knife set with solid mahogany storage block, mahogany finish handles, stainless vanadium steel blades for years of outstanding service.
Now, it is not $34. Is it higher or lower?
I'd say higher.
You say higher, and I say you are right, and you win the knife set, and you have that window. Next, he's going to try for jeans, and John, tell us about the jeans, please.
Will do. They're Haeger Expandomatic Denim Jean Slacks. For the men who enjoy Haeger Expandomatic Slacks, they'll make you feel as good as you look.
Are those jeans higher or lower than $40?
They're lower, Bob.
Lower, and you are right again, and you own the jeans. Next prize for Leroy is a waffler. John?
A true test waffle baker and grill. Snap-in Teflon grids easily convert this waffle baker to a grill exclusively from True Value Hardware Store.
Wrong price, $19.
Be higher, Bob.
Right price is higher, he says. You're right again. You have the waffler. You have the waffler. Okay, the last thing is a vacuum. Listen.
Hoover's Decade 80 Vacuum. Deep cleaning action leaves carpets really clean. Full-time edge cleaning gets up to the baseboards. The Hoover Decade 80.
Is it higher or lower than $125?
I think it's lower, Bob.
He says it is lower. If he's right, he wins because he will control every one of the windows. He said lower. Oh, no, it's higher. Oh, this worries me because in this game, we have had, I don't know how many contestants who've had three windows and then had that bonus in the wrong one. Let's hope it's not down there. Light up the bonus. Oh, you're all right. You win the furniture. Well done. Pleasure meeting you, Leroy. We're going to have the showcase showdown, the first one, after these words.